Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you very much for all your attention of the research which we have performed regarding the surgical resection of primary tumors in patients with distant metastatic breast cancer at diagnosis. As you all know, breast cancer is one of the most frequent occurring cancers in women. And of all these women, 3 to 10% have distant metastatic disease at initial presentation. That means that within a month after the diagnosis of the primary tumor, these patients are also diagnosed with metastasis. We know that in the Netherlands, of this category of patients, there are 500 patients each year newly diagnosed with breast cancer in stage 4 at initial diagnosis. The median survival of these patients is only 1 to 2 years, and they are only treated by maintaining or improving the quality of life. And surgery of the primary tumor, so the breast tumor, is only performed if the tumor is symptomatic. We analyzed the effect of surgery in these group of patients by comparing the overall survival between operated and non-operated patients. And we conducted a retrospective study involving patients in the south of the Netherlands. We used data of over 700 patients who had primary distant metastatic breast cancer. And of these patients, 40% had surgery of the breast tumor. We found that the median survival in these patients who were treated with surgery is improved, and the median survival in patients who had surgery was 31 months in comparison with 14 months for patients who did not have surgery. This shows the 5-year survival, which was for patients who had surgery 25%, and for patients who were not treated with surgery, it was 13%. We also found other differences between the patients who were operated on and who were not receiving operation. The patients who had surgery were younger. They were less likely to have more than one metastatic site, and they were less likely to have comorbidity. These patients were also more often treated with radiotherapy or systemic therapy. In order to see whether this has also an effect on the survival, we performed a multivariate analysis, and this also shows that surgery is an independent prognostic factor for overall survival, and it shows that surgery of the breast tumor causes a reduction of the mortality risk by 40%. The research we did was a retrospective research, and all other studies which are conducted on this subject are also retrospective. That means that we need to perform a randomized controlled trial to give us a more definitive answer whether surgery of the primary breast tumor in patients with stage 4 disease has any benefit for the survival. Thank you very much for your attention.